overhead view or a second view. You look out and you can see all the way, and then there's two rocks up there in the vortex and over the middle between the two.
Thanks, guys. Appreciate it. Wide load. You're good, man. I'm not gonna do it. You can go around. Can you fit around me? Yeah. Sorry.
Thank you very much.
Yay! Oh, that's cool. Crap, I forgot about this spot. This is the one spot on Erie that's a no-go. It's so close. I could make it maybe, but there's pretty high consequences and it's not worth it. It's just not worth it. If I fall down that creek, it's a bad day. Crap, I'm gonna take a photo. Get my friends out here to work on this spot. Okay. And keep me from flipping over.
Talking down over here where it's washed out.
Yeah, yeah, just right here, just off the trail here.
Gotcha. 2 seconds.
What's your name, brother?
Ricky. I'm gonna go around here.
Young man named Ricky came up behind me and is gonna spot me through this, but I'm gonna have to come back through it on the way back, so we'll see how it goes. Sorry, man.
You go ahead.
Sorry, brother.
No, not at all, man. Don't apologize.
So yeah, so Rick, if you just come up here, and usually what my friends do is kind of put their hands on my body and push me uphill.
Gotcha. And I'm going with you across the edge.
And we're gonna go just creep along super slow.
Right, and keep.
Yep. Yep. Ready? Got good footing?
Yeah, you're solid.
Let me know if you get. This is where it's gonna get super sketchy right here. So push instead of pull. There you go. Yeah, bro. We got it. We're clear. That's it.
That was awesome.
Nice job, Ricky. Thanks, brother. Ricky, I'll let you by up here. Okay. Okay. I forgot about that spot. Oh, well, we got through it. We'll have to go back through it. Okay, bye. Go for it. Behind you. Yeah, no worries. You gotta run the Strava, bro. Load. Thanks, guys. Wide load coming behind you. Thanks so much. Wide load coming behind you here. Thanks so much. Oh, sorry guys. How you doing? It is a busy day in Western Sedona. That's actually good for me though. So there's always somebody to help. This is off camber. Just barely. gotcha. How you doing, brother? Thanks so much, dude. You too. Have a great run. That section of the area is a no-go for me. How you doing, boys?